So doing a sit movement on the Bosu. So with the standing mat on top, pop the Bosu down so you're pushing one side, come up from here. As you're holding it, adjust it. Make sure you've got your kettlebell in front of you from here, and then we're going down and then up. Make sure your feet are far enough apart, and then coming down. Sit bones go out behind you and then come up underneath you. Good shoulder, good buckets. Feel like you're in kite, and you're done.